Minor Tyke 1 team on hand to welcome the Green Gales to the floor in this one, and Ethan from that Tyke team is there to help out with the opening draw alongside Johnny LeClaire, with O Canada performed here by Carly Troop. Steve Walsh getting the start for the Green Gales. Graydon Ballug tested 9 seconds in here for Newmarket. Ian Mussington takes the bounce off the end boards and fires home his first goal as a Green Gale, and they're going to take that ball right out of commission. Parker Bailey breaks in here, has a go, but Walsh is able to turn that aside in his first big test in the green and white. Newmarket would tie the game on a delayed penalty and then take the lead here as Joe Connors is sent in. He finds space behind Walsh for the 2-1 lead. Owen Boyle takes the body in front of the net, but the end result is the ball trickling in without Oral Mandeville really taking a shot at all. A bit of a weird one, and it's 3-2 for the Saints. Mussington threads a pass here to Brady Kiernan. He shows the quick hands to turn that into a goal with just over a minute to go in the first period. 35 seconds later, David Cormack, he converts the feed from Will Carndiff, his first as a Green Gale, and his team would lead 4-3 after the first period. Jeremy McWaters would then score in the second, and Joey Bryant will finish from close range to double the lead to a score of 6-3. That's his first, and they're in danger running out of game balls with all the firsts. McWaters tosses this one to assistant Todd Collins. Exhibit D, Carndiff bounces one past Beluge, and yes, that is his first as well. Newmarket on the power play. Walsh gets his body to the initial shot, but the only one that can find the high-hopping rebound is Tristan Simeone. The lead is cut in half. Kiernan feathers an underhand past McWaters. He is going to take an awful jolt from behind, but he still manages to pot his third goal of the game. And Joey Bryant's going to stride in with no pressure and is going to pick his spot, picks up his second goal of the game as well. Now the shot clock about to expire here. Walsh is going to bomb a pass for Wyatt Craik, and he's going to get this one off. It is a buzzer beater. That's his first as well, and that pass from Walsh was certainly no fluke as he's at it again here. Long distance for Blake Lothian with the net open, and he will score with ease. 12-7 is the final. Walsh, in his first game in goal, gets his first win and picks up 3 assists along the way in the final 20 minutes. But more importantly for the Green Gales, they get a win after dropping their first game of the season and getting contributions from the rookies and veterans alike.
Just getting the nervous feelings out of the way and just playing my game and putting in the net. Felt great. The pace of the game, we really pushed it in the back end and took it to them. Offense played great, put a lot in the back of the net.
We just came out a little flat. There was a lot of new faces in the lineup today compared to last 2 weeks ago against Mississauga. And so, like I said, I think we came out a little flat. And then after the first period, we realized that Newmarket's right with us and we need to run, and that helped. It's a lot of fun putting the ball in the net. A lot of the guys are starting to get it. I think there's going to be a couple guys that are really going to shine this year, a couple rookies that are going to come out of the shell, and I think it'll be a good thing.